Hello everyone, it's Wednesday, March 3rd, and the time right now is 2 p.m. and the temperature is positive 7 degrees Celsius. I just start my walk from Berkeley Parade Southwest, Calgary. The reason I start my walk from here today to support 1886 Buffalo Café because I saw the news yesterday that City of Calgary refused to renew their lease. That's why they ask our help to support them. I think pretty much every Calgarian knows about 1886 Buffalo Cafe. It's a very old cafe. They run their business last 40 years. The same place. And I believe many of Calgarians, one of the favorite spot is 1886 Buffalo Cafe. So you can support them if you like them. You can support them to sign up their petition and post a picture in your social media. This cafe inside is very beautiful. They carry a lot of Calgary's history, pictures. And everybody knows also the barley mills. So today I'm here to show my support to 1886 Buffalo Cafe. And I already signed their petition to renew the lease to City of Calgary. And I'm going to post my picture to my Instagram. Calgary downtown Sheraton. If you like my vlog, give me a thumbs up and please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for new video updates. Here you can see the Chinese Community Cultural Center. And the Etuclear community. I just walked that road. Today is a very beautiful plus weather. It's positive 7 right now. Yeah, it seems like spring weather. It's only 17 days to go spring. Right now I'm the intersection of 2 Avenue Southwest and 3 Street Southwest. This side is pretty quiet now, but in the summertime, this side is very busy. Waiting here to signal. Okay. Calgary, Western downtown. Plus 15. One of the University of Alberta building. I am on 6th Avenue Southwest. Finish my walk here today. Take care, everyone. Enjoy the weather. And don't forget to subscribe my channel.